Why you must have a high definition TV.
Ha ha ha.